Of a vehicle driving dangerously. Units in the area, please investigate.
Heard and understood.
Tens, the cut is coming, and the next race is announced. So you'll be there with your fastest ride.
This is a fast track, kid, but watch the hairpins. Brake late and hard. Go!
To truly excel, I find it takes the correct motivation. I called the cops. Enjoy!
Stretch! fast track, kid, but watch the hairpins. Brake late and hard. Go!
To truly excel, I find it takes the correct motivation. I called the cops. Enjoy! Tense. To those of you who can hear this call, you have been eliminated from the face-off. You aren't good enough. You'll never be good enough, and your very presence sickens me! Nah, I'm just messing with you. Good work. You're in the final 20. Merry Christmas. Special shout-out to the brother who broke my boy Troy out of that prison truck. That's the kind of balls I'm looking for. Next cut brings it down to 5. Events until we crown a prince. You make them count. S-510s. One of our planes out of Nevada had to drop its shipment over Napa Valley. Loose product isn't good for business. You want to secure your spot in the next round? Collect it. Now.
Get these crates quickly, kid. It's too open here. I don't like it.
About half of them, I think.
Sine Wave Digital. Ambient radio. 24/7.
Thank you. still want to deal with Shiv, I've tracked down a guy who can get you your thing. Last chance to back.
So, where'd you find this guy? Is he...
He's legit, I promise you. He just tailors to a clientele that doesn't like a 7-day wait period. I can say to convince you that killing Shiv is a terrible idea?
No.
Let me just ask you one thing. Why?
Are you serious? Shiv took everything from me.
What about us, man? Your crew?
What do you mean?
I mean, aren't we your family now? Almost there, kid. My guy should be waiting up ahead.
Five tens. Have you ever thought about the purity of speed? We all think about the practicalities. The gas we burn, the rubber we melt, the steel we almost rip apart in the pursuit of what? The experience. The very sensation of moving at a rate God would deny you. But I won't deny you. Those of you who are left, you got another race. You'll be there.
These circuit rides have got you on the roads. Look for shortcuts. Use the dirt. I'm gonna beat you so bad you'll beg me to wash my car.
Well, thanks for looking out for me.
Of course, that's what friends are for. Punch it! So many of you still in the running now, is there? Look at y'all, all beat up, crashed out, and in jail. Now, if I didn't love you guys so much, your weakness would make me puke. Kind of exciting, ain't it?
has been spotted recklessly endangering others at location on your screen. No additional info at this time.
For us both to win this thing. Let's meet up, and I'll put you on to what I got in mind.
What reason on this planet would I possibly have to trust you?
Yeah, whatever, man. Do what you want. But I ain't waiting around forever. Sorry, man. Only room for one winner.
5-10s, the ultimate showdown, the supreme war, the final face-off. Who will be the last man standing, hmm? Only one more race to find out.
Alex?
Zoe, I need you to track down Troy. It's time we got rid of him.
On it. Take down Troy. Let him escape. Down Troy. Let him escape. Back on him. One more hit.
Tens, we are at the finish line. The last event of the face-off is upon us. The winner gets to rule by my side. The loser gets that especially bitter taste of falling at the last. Let's burn this to the ground.
This is for everything!
Thank you.
there! Finish line up ahead!
Shit.
finish line up ahead!
I know you're all as curious as I am to meet my new lieutenant. Well now, everyone come on to the celebration spot!
This the celebration spot?
Oh, so you're the guy, huh? Helped out Eric in the east, made Cam disappear in the south, found a way around the cops in the mountain states. Well, you got a nice resume.
I try.
A little too good, maybe. See, my boy Troy just called from the camp and said, well, it seems that you were working with those FBI boys that put him away. Now, I'm not saying you're a snitch as such, but a man in my position can't really take that risk now, can he? So, I just put a bounty on your head. Every 5'10 in the state wants your blood. What a shame we'll never meet. You better run!
Zoe, my cover's blown. I've got the whole West Coast chapter on my tail.
Damn! Stay alive, Alex. We'll still get Shiv.
Thank you. Where are you? Where are you going?
Shiv, I'm gonna kill him. For Dayton, for Daria.
But what about you? I can settle for putting him in jail forever. Do you really want to give up the rest of your life for this?
Roxanne, I have to do this. Guys, you all heard that, right?
We did, Alex. We've got your back. And Shiv will have a big surprise waiting for him at the finish line.
And you did right not shooting Shiv and throwing your life away.
I'd have shot him. Shut up, guys. Alex, you got this. Concentrate. Beat this asshole for the both of us. You've got him, Tiger.
The line.
Destroy him, Alex! Tear him up!
Thank you.
This is it, Shiv. Give it up.
I don't give anything up. Ever. You really thought it'd be that easy? You sold me out! You piece of shit! I will kill you for that!
I got you right where I want you, Shiv, and you don't even know it. I'm coming for you, Shiv!
You burn in hell, Taylor!
Let me go! Just let me go!